I think we should try to half it, though. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
He's, we probably got 5 minutes, I'd say. Okay. He was talking about bringing VIPs out and more patients, so. Yeah. You can stay like that if you want, but.
So again, we don't want you totally exposed to that. You have
more
your...
I'm counting 11.
Yeah, we have one extra.
Okay, just see.
For those of you that can talk, if that's part of it, talk. You can answer their questions if they ask you questions. They're going to be coming, picking you up. You'll get triaged first. You'll get directed through our whole process. I know most of you are in the EMT class, so you can observe this. It's what we're doing as well. Through a process, get triaged, put in an ambulance in accordance to the severity of injuries and everything else. And then you're going to be transported back. In case you didn't get briefed on this, you're going to go back to the building that you came in. Bree Cruz is going to be there. You're going to give your triage tag to her. She's going to rip off the number, put that on a piece of paper that she has. Then you.
I was hoping he wouldn't run over the GoPro. I was like, oh, he's driving.
Where are we going?
It was right at the edge of the foam.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.